There's my girl. You got this, girl.
not here to turn yourself in, so I conclude you're a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there? You going after Lindsay Waffle?
I might be. You know, I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Don't tell them I said that.
The bounty. Why are you making this feather someone else's problem?
We, sir, are an urban police force. And the raiders are, well, mostly a rural nuisance. My men simply are not suited for this kind of work.
This feller in particular, Wofford, ain't it? Why him?
You cut off the head, the body dies. That's the hypothesis, at least. We shall see if it can be demonstrated with the Lamoine Raiders.
If the bounty's for this whole outfit, you should have made it more.
If that's all,
I'll get after him.
What state they come in, we'll leave you over here. May justice be done.
Boy.
Hello.
Out of the damn way!
Cuidado!
Hello?
Excuse me, but...
What?
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. No, strong liquor. Over strong.
Why, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you'd need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know you'd have to go out into the woods.
Now listen, don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Yes, thereabouts.
Why?
Oh, all right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. For good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine, it'll be that stagecoach guy, Rose.
Okay, boy. out.
Long time, boy. Okay, boy.
Yeah.
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
This is crazy.
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet, that's all. Everyone deserves a second chance. Come on. Come on. Please.
There you go.
Oh. Thank God. Oh, well, I've waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish I could give you some money or... Well... You know, I might have something of interest. Some fat feller and his wife had a pig farm, northeast of Rhodes, near the border with Roanoke. Word is, he's got piles of money.
You sure I'm the right person for this sort of information?
I ain't saying nothing. Do with it what you will.